Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if you're receiving this message while connecting to a VPN. Connection failed due to unsuccessful domain name resolution. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First, you'll have to open the network's connection panel. To do that, open Runbox and type in ncpa.cpl and click OK. Here you can find all of the networks that you were connected to. You'll have to right-click on the network adapter or connection which is creating the issue and select the Properties button. This will open a pop-up window. Find out if Internet Control Protocol version 4, TCP IPv4, and double-click on it. Next, select the option to obtain an IP address automatically and click on the OK button. After that, close all of the windows and try to connect to the VPN server. Hopefully, you won't have any more issues. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.